Low Trash Equals High Art is a collection of art and photography that explores the San Francisco lifestyle during the Summer of Love era. These images of a free society in rebellion against an uptight and militaristic regime are important documentary evidence of the power of a free people, and its relevance for today goes without question. The period of 1969 to 1972 saw the total upheaval and complete dissolution of all sexual and gender boundaries, which was theatrically expressed by the artistic collective known as the Cockettes. Edmund Shea arrived in San Francisco in 1962 when he says the camera took over my life. He photographed much of the events of that early and volatile time in San Francisco, but his favorite subjects were his friends, including Diane Arbus, while they were in the park at a peace rally. Hunter S. Thompson at Rolling Stone, where they were about to publish the first installment of Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. And Lenny Bruce at his home in Los Angeles with his daughter Kitty. Clay Geerdes was a teacher at Fresno State College who became a writer and a photographer for alternative culture publications such as the LA Free Press, the Berkeley Barb, the Village Voice, and the San Francisco Phoenix. He chronicled the anti-war movement and the rise of the hippie culture, both in Berkeley and San Francisco, from its inception in the mid-60s. He photographed the first human being with such luminaries as Allen Ginsberg and Tim Leary, both in attendance. He was there at the first Gay Day Parade. He photographed the digger's truck, which was frequently on Haight Street giving away free clothes and food. He filmed Judith Malina and Julian Beck, who founded the seminal group The Living Theater. He was part of the underground comics family, and he photographed the Last Gasp artists. Some may come and some may go. Daniel Nicoletta moved to the Castro in 1974 when he was 19. The Summer of Love was undergoing a verdant mutation in the gay ghettos of San Francisco. Even though a 70s style was emerging and the focus of queer liberation took on a more urgent electoral political focus, the reverberations of the free spirit movement of the 60s was still felt and revered. Daniel landed a job in Harvey Milk's zany camera store in the heart of the Castro and was thus initiated into freelancing and political activism. Here, Daniel has printed some of the works from Harvey Milk's collection. Ralph Sauer, like Hibiscus, came from the infamous cauliflower commune. He is credited with coining the name Cockettes. Ralph is fascinated with the Indian deity pantheon, and his life-size sculpture figures marry the myths of the gods and goddesses with his own sense of dramatic contemporary style. Thank you. Fayette Hauser came camera in hand to San Francisco in 1968. She gravitated to the tribe of hippies that loved to dress. When Hibiscus joined, it all went onto the stage, but there was very little difference between the life on the stage and the life at home. Bud Lee was a photojournalist who covered every major scene and personality during the explosive decades of the 60s and 70s. He was a frequent visitor to the Coquette House and accompanied the group to New York City for their infamous performance run at the Anderson Theater. Robert Altman was an early Rolling Stone photographer who shot everything and everybody in the San Francisco scene. Early on, he documented the Coquette experience. David Weiss, a young San Francisco hippie, happened upon the Coquette House one fine day and proceeded to document the earliest street performances, such as Pearls Over Shanghai in Chinatown's Ross Alley. Angels of Light Free Theater was an artistic collective that carried the Coquette's tradition from 1972 on into the early 80s. Their shows were groundbreaking and spectacular, both in design and performance. Eddie Troia created one of the earliest communes in San Francisco on the corner of Cole and Haight Street, where he nurtured a creative environment for the culture to blossom and thrive. He gave a home to many a runaway. One such image is a home birth of a young girl with everyone participating. Another thriving commune in the city was Muckluck Manor on Potomac Street, where Wendy Muckluck documented all the glitz and glamour of their home. Bill Bowers has had a long and varied artistic career. In the early 70s, he designed clothing for performers such as the Cockettes, the Rolling Stones, Led Zeppelin, Alice Cooper. In 1974, Playboy magazine named him the top designer in freestyle men's fashions. Tomato Duplenty began his artistic life as a performer with the Cockettes and went on to form the Whiz Kids in Seattle. He sang lead for the Los Angeles punk band The Screamers and later became a prolific painter. His art is filled with his great love of all things human. Scott Runyon was a Renaissance artist who went from starring in the Ice Capades as a teen to being an important creative force in San Francisco, exploring many mediums, including photography and performance art. He worked closely with the artist Stephen Arnold, who created the Nocturnal Dream Show, a wild and woolly event where he presented many groundbreaking films, including his own, Luminous Procurus. Dana Peter Porras greatly admired and documented the work of San Francisco's own genius designer, Kaizik Wong. Here are his lotus floats in the Chinese New Year's parade, an ode to the goddess Kuan Yin. Diane Putnam is an artist who has always worked in the collage medium. At the Woodstock Festival, Diane did a light show with hand-painted slides, and when she was a member of the Cockette family, she designed collage dresses for the Third Hand store. Diane says, "I see my work as postcards from my journeys into the unconscious."
Lullaby of Broadway, the hip parade and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway, the rumble of the subway train, the rattle of the taxis, the daffodils who entertain at Angelo's and Maxine's when the Broadway baby says goodnight. It's early in the morning. Manhattan babies don't sleep tight until the dawn. Good night. Baby, good night. Milkman's on his way. Sleep.